Justin, welcome. How is it to be a Vivo player now?
Yeah, I'm very happy and excited to be here. I'm looking forward to meet the team, all the players, and join the squad and play some good football.
You come from Utrecht. Can you tell the fans about your background?
Yeah, I started at Willem II. It's in Tilburg, also the Netherlands. After this, when I was 10 years old, I moved to PSV, Eindhoven. After 10 years at PSV, I went to Utrecht for 1.5 years now. And yeah, the next step is now Vibo.
Yeah, now it's Vibo. Why is this a good challenge for you?
I think they have a really clear goal for the season to go up in the Super League. And yeah, I want to feel this pressure in the first team, play a lot of games, make many minutes, so I can improve myself and play with this pressure and help the team to go up.
What is your first impression of the club so far?
I had a really warm welcome from everybody. Everybody's very nice here. Also, the people around in the neighborhood are really nice people. If you ask something, they are always ready to help you with everything. So I think they're really nice people here.
And now you're here first on loan for the rest of the season. What is your ambition and goal for the rest of this?
I want to improve myself this half season and also be really important for the team. So we have to move up. I want to have success with the team. And then after this, we will see if I sign a new contract here, if I stay for more years. But for this season, we have to go up.